What's up, bud? It's Rob. This is Apparel Success. And in this video right now, what we're going to talk about is why advertising doesn't work as an overall marketing strategy for your clothing brand. I want to talk about why we only use advertising as a supplement to our overall marketing strategy and why it's just not at all at the core of our strategy to market our clothing brand. I think that this video is going to give you some great insights into how to actually market your clothing brand in the most effective ways possible. Let's do it. This video is brought to you by my buds over at BrandCrowd, and BrandCrowd just came out with a new tool called the Logo Maker tool. What it is they have a vast library of professionally designed logos that are fully customizable. So you can add your own fonts, your own layouts to it, and all of this is free to try. Once you decide that you actually like the logo, you can decide to purchase it, get the license for it, remove it from the marketplace so that it's entirely yours. If you're interested, follow the link in the description below. It will give you 35% off at checkout. That's BrandCrowd. Check it out. All right, so when I say that advertising, straight up Facebook and Instagram ads that you pay for, won't take you to the promised land when it comes to marketing your clothing brand, I'm not saying that they won't get you any results, okay? You can definitely still get some results through advertising your clothing brand on, say, Facebook and Instagram. But there's a really, really key point that I want to make in this video about why advertising just doesn't work nearly as well as being able to generate word of mouth marketing and getting PR for your clothing brand, those sort of natural methods of getting exposure for your business. What I want to talk about right now is why advertising doesn't have the same effect, okay? And the reason why advertising straight up just doesn't do the job as well as word of mouth marketing and creating shareable content that goes viral or that takes off because people just straight up want to tell their friends about it, the reason why it doesn't work is because people expect you to be boasting your own business, okay? People expect you in your ads, inside of, say, a Facebook ad or an Instagram ad, to be boasting yourself up, to be qualifying yourself, to be talking about how cool you are or a sale that you have on or anything. People expect that. So immediately, you know, every other brand, every other business that's advertising is doing that. They know that you're going to do that. That's nothing special. So it's like, why should I believe you? You can tell me anything about your business, and I know that you're trying to sort of get something out of me anyways, so it kind of creates this like hesitation out of it. Just the whole concept of advertising is a little bit weak when it's coming from you and your own business trying to boast yourself and get yourself out there, okay? So what I want to talk about instead is why word of mouth marketing is the most powerful thing you can do. And word of mouth is really an art form, okay? And this is where you actually need to create something when it comes to your clothing brand that actually gets people truly talking about your business, okay? You really need to create something that is creative enough, interesting enough, and out there enough, or, you know, so aligned with somebody enough that they want to actually share it with their friends and boast your company for you, okay? And the reason why most companies aren't very good at this is because it's actually fairly difficult to do, okay? It actually takes some creativity, it takes some skill, it takes some digging in and doing something that other people aren't doing, stepping outside of what everybody else is doing instead of just following the leader and actually, you know, believing in yourself and trying something different, doing something creative, okay? That's what's really going to create the word of mouth response that you need to take your clothing brand to a whole other level. Human beings are physiologically wired to ignore things that are average and to talk about things that are interesting. Human beings are physiologically wired to ignore things that are average and to talk about things that are interesting. If you think about the most recent TV shows that you've watched that you really got into, I can almost guarantee that somebody recommended that TV show to you, whether it was Game of Thrones or Breaking Bad. You don't want to watch a show if you've never heard about it before, if they're advertising it to you, but if a friend goes, yo, this show is sick, you've got to watch this show, it's really, really good, you're going to be like, oh my God, all right, I got to check this thing out, right? Same thing with the clothing brand, same thing with almost everything. That is by far the most effective way to gain new customers and gain customers quick who already believe in you. It takes zero selling because they believe their friends more than they believe you, okay? Almost every time. Let's unpack this a bit, all right? The key here is to be interesting. Do something different. Be somebody different. Do something different. come up with ideas that are just crazy. I'm trying to be interesting right now. Just be crazy. All of a sudden, your attention's on me because I'm being different. I'm being wacky. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my God, I'm being interesting. Wow, right? That just immediately captures your attention when I'm being ridiculous, okay? The reason for that is just because the mind goes, zoom, what the hell is going on over here? This is really, you know, engaging. This is really entertaining. Oh my God, I'm really excited by whatever the hell is happening. Even if I don't think positively or negatively about it, I'm not sure how I think about it. Whatever it is, it's got my attention, okay? That's what you really need to do. You need to do something interesting. The hardest part about this is stepping out of the herd, okay? Being a wolf, not a sheep, and actually doing something different from everybody else. Stop looking to other people, okay? Do something that you want to do that you think is interesting for your clothing brand. If that means throwing in, you know, a weird object into every single one of your orders that just sort of like, whoa, that's hilarious. I can't believe they threw that into my package when I got it at my house, like a party cup or, you know, something ridiculous, then go for it. And I'm not saying that advertising doesn't have its place. If you've watched this channel, I'm sure you've checked out my clothing brand's website, and you'll know that we use retargeting ads for our clothing brand during sales, okay? So we will retarget people who have already heard about us and who have already been to our website just to remind them of a sale when we're throwing a big sale, but we're never gonna do it to cold traffic, at least not at this point in our business, to cold traffic and try to gain them that way, because we know that there's just such a better method about going about it and about spending our money, and that's through generating word of mouth content and shareable content that's really interesting and captures people's attention. I want to challenge you right now to write in the comments below what makes your clothing brand different. What makes your clothing brand stand out from all the other clothing brands out there? And if you haven't already, check out my free clothing brand marketing masterclass. All you have to do to get access is go to www.apparelsuccess.com/masterclass. You can watch the entire thing for free. And if your clothing brand is currently struggling right now, you want me to look at it, go through everything, and offer you my feedback and suggestions for how I believe you can improve and take your brand to the next level, you can sign up for a clothing brand review at www.apparelsuccess.com. Otherwise, if you've made it to this point in the video, I want to tell you about the closed Facebook group that we have going on for Apparel Success. There's a link in the description below. Follow that link, join us in the group. We're a bunch of clothing brand owners all in there to support each other and answer each other's questions. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one. Peace.